Hi, my name is Yana. I'm 30 years old and I live in Moscow. I have a mixed daughter. I used to live in Africa, the Gambia. As you can see, I'm a very adventurous person. I like the concept of the fashion hero TV, that everyday person can become a model. I remember when I was a child, my mom took me to a model agency and I got rejected because of my height. I'm very short due to model standards. Looking back, I can tell that I was deeply hurt by this rejection. But show like this gives me hope. It's real, down-to-earth requirements could change a fashion industry forever.